Well, hello again, welcome to the VK60S Fun with Amateur Radio Channel. I don't know why I pressed record, really. I'm eating a bit of licorice. But 5,000 volts. I think the idling current is about 200 milliamps, which is a bit high, but it sort of creeps up a bit because of the higher voltage. If I change the Zener diode value in the BIOS circuit, then I reduce that HT voltage down, as I will be doing over the weekend just to do some experiments, then the idling current will be well below 100 milliamps. Where it's set at the moment, it will give 100 milliamps of idling current at about 300,000 volts. So the valve at the moment is dissipating 1,000 watts in heat, just sitting there, just with the heater on, with the HT on, 200 milliamps of idling current. Degrees. I think you can actually get these up to 200 degrees if you want to. So that is just sitting there, and it's on holiday really. That valve, it's just sitting there, catching a few rays. How's the choke doing? Seem to be very hot. How's the capacitor stack doing, I wonder? You're warming up a bit. That's the resistors across the capacitors. Yeah, getting quite warm. Oh, crikey. I see that one right. Oh, that's like the ceramic one. These are the, that's the temperature of the ceramic resistors that I put across the stack there just to pull the voltage down. Just to pull that low voltage down, and they are quite warm. Capacitors, 48 degrees, 50 degrees, 45 degrees, 54 degrees. So that one there, that one's a bit hotter than the others. I don't know, maybe not. 49. None of them are swelling up this time. There's no juice coming out of any of them. Transformers, 31 degrees. Okay, well, I can't press the PTT and hold this and hold the camera, so I can't show you how hot the valve gets when I press the PTT. It's about to get hotter than that, of course. Yeah, see that glow down in there, can you? There's the 200 milliamps on it, it's 5,000 volts across that valve. It's glowing away. Still only, you can probably see the laser dot. That's what I'm doing. Put the laser dot on there, and that will hold the temperature, 57 degrees. So, I mean, how hot's the air box, I wonder. Yeah, 29 degrees, you'd expect that to be pretty cool. Alright, well, hope you found that at least mildly interesting. As always, thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time.